Magandang araw sa ating lahat mga kaboksing. Tayo'y muling magbabalik-tanaw sa isang laban ng nooy umuusbong na Filipino boxer na si Romel Asinho ng Pigkawayan North Cotabato. Ang laban na ito ay naganap noong May 23, taong 2009. Ang makakasagupan niya dito ay ang Tanzanian boxer na si Zadiki Abdulazizi. So bumiyahi pa itong Afrikano pa Pilipinas para lang labanan ng ating pambato na si Asinho. Bago ang laban, ang Tanzanian boxer na si Zadiki Abdulazizi ay may professional boxing record na mayroong 7 panalo, may 2 talo at mayroong 4 na panalo by way of knockout. Samantala ang ating kababayan na si Romel Asinho ay may impressive professional boxing record na mayroong 13 panalo, may 2 talo at mayroong 11 panalo by way of knockout. At ang laban na to ay 12 round bout para sa WBO Oriental Minimum Weight title. At ang laban ay naganap sa Medina Gym sa Misamis City. Okay mga kaboksing, panoorin natin ang laban.
Referee Delbert Pellegrino, and to score this bout are international boxing judges Judge Salven Lagumbay, Judge Edward Ligas, and Judge Noel Flores. And again, supervising this match for the World Boxing Organization is WBO President, Vice President Leon Panuncillo.
Okay, listen. This is a WBO Oriental Minimum Championship. Okay, good luck. That's luck.
Welcome once again, mga kaibigan, for the governor from the governor, Angel Medina Senior Memorial Gym Auditorium. This is a 12-round encounter for the WBO Oriental Minimum Weight Crown, our very own Romel Asinho, fondly called My Little Assassin, the fighter in red, and his Tanzanian opponent, Zadiki Abdulazizi.
Abdulazizi is only 17 years old, but he looks tough, Dennis.
Oh.
At saka hindi ko maintindihan yung forma niya, mukhang kanan na kaliwete ang
alam mo, forma ng typical amateur ng Afrika.
Yes,
ganyan na forma. And I would like to see how tough he is, lalo sa mga body punches ni Romel Asinho.
Asinho there missing with the left. And Zadiki comes back, connects.
Well, maganda yung
good jabbing by Zadiki.
And he's at hand speed, no? In combination mula kay Zadiki.
At nakababa yung kaliwang kamay, ha? Ibig sabihin, mamabilis ang suntok niya.
Romel Asinho, ha? Romel Asinho, taking his time, studying his opponent. Watch out for that body shot. Romel Asinho, and also his left straight.
Romel Asinho there, connected with the left.
Abdulazizi is fighter.
Good left to the midsection. And a left to the face. Mukhang nag-iba yung kulay. Oh!
Oh!
Left. By Asinho.
Oh! There's the left. That was a solid left connected by
Romel Asinho. This is only the first round.
Exactly. And he still dazed the Tanzanian opponent, Zadiki Abdulazizi.
He still hurt.
And Asinho's a great finisher. Oh, another left.
He's dead.
It's only a matter of time. Only a matter of time. There we go. Abdulazizi. Puntik-puntika na po mahulog. But he's standing up. He's dazed. He's seriously hurt. And I really doubt if he can finish the struggle. Although it's only 43 seconds away before we end this first round. And he's one of the best finishers of this table, Romel Asinho, but he's being tagged by counter punches. Pero pumapasok pa rin si Romel Asinho. Asinho timing his punches. There's a shot to the body. And another left. And one more. This could be over. Mukhang makakasurvive pa si Siddiqui. Oh, that was a strong left. And that's it.
It's all over.
It's all over. Impressive first round knockout win for Romel Asenjo.
A very quick victory by Romel Asenjo with a left. And he wins the WBO Oriental Mini Flyweight title and becomes the fourth fighter of Braveheart Boxing Club who wins a regional WBO title.
And that will make him a step closer towards fighting for a world title.
That was a smashing left, actually. If we could play that, no? If we could play that again.
Oh, especially that first knockdown, no? That started it all, and it was a crushing left connected by Romel Asenjo. Set up by a left right jab, actually. Dito wala na, you know? Wala na. Listo. Pero gusto pa lumaban. It's just that My Little Assassin was too powerful for the Tanzanian fighter Yun. And if you notice, Gov, nung binitawan niya, it looks wild, pero nakita mo, nakatingin si Asenjo dun sa kanyang target.
Actually, yes. That was the last punch, actually. Stand by tayo for the official decision.
As we wait for the official announcement of this fight, another impressive win for My Little Assassin, Romel Asenjo.
Actually, yung last win niya was only 34 seconds.
So, bumibilis ang bumibilis. Samantala, diretso tayo sa ating ring announcer, Carlos Bautista.
Ladies and gentlemen, our winner at 2 minutes and 59 seconds in the first round by way of technical knockout and the new World Boxing Organization Oriental Minimum Weight Champion, My Little Assassin, Romel Asenjo.
So ayon mga kaboxing, at tinapos nga lang ng Pinoy boxer na si Romel Asenjo ang Tanzanian boxer na si Siddiqui Abdulazizi sa round 1. So literal ho na hindi kinaya ni Abdulazizi ang sunod-sunod na kaliwang suntok na kanyang tinanggap mula kay Asenjo. Dahilan, para tatlong beses itong bumagsak sa unang round lang ng kanilang laban. So sa mga panahong iyon mga kaboxing, ay isa nga si Romel Asenjo sa best finisher na boxing prospect ng Pilipinas. So nakuha at napanalunan ng Pinoy na si Romel Asenjo ang vacant WBO Oriental Minimum Weight title via technical knockout sa round 1. Bago tayo magtapos mga kaboxing, kaunting trivia lang po tayo kaugnay sa laban. Si Romel Asenjo ay naging two-time world title challenger sa kanyang naging karira bilang boksingero. Minsan niyang nilabanan si Raul Garcia ng Mexico para sa WBO Minimum Weight World Title at si Juan Francisco Estrada para sa WBA Super Flyweight at WBO Flyweight World Title. Subalit, nabigo po ang ating pambato na makuha ang mga nasabing titulo dahil natalo ito via technical knockout sa parihas na laban. Noong 2017 ay tuluyang nagretiro sa boxing si Romel Little Assassin Asenjo at nakapagtala ito ng impresibong professional boxing record na mayroong 32 panalo may 7 talo at mayroong 24 na panalo by way of knockout. Para sa mga classic fight at latest boxing updates, mag-subscribe lang po kayo sa ating YouTube channel. Maraming salamat po mga kaboxing!